What is an AB list? An AB list is just a slang for courts saying, I want you to divide your personal property using an AB list. Courts don't like getting into the business of dividing all of your chairs and your furniture and your pots and pans and your silverware. It's too hard to do. Usually it's going to take longer to value all of your personal property than it's actually worth. So courts will say, do an AB list. And what this means is one spouse is going to put all of their personal property on either the A list or the B list. They'll basically get out two pieces of paper and they'll say 51-inch screen TV, that's going on the A list. But the 60-inch TV, that's going on the B list. And then the washer goes on the A list, the dryer goes on the B list, or the chairs go on the B list, and you know the video games go on the A list. They do all of their personal property on the A list or the B list. And then they present them to their spouse. And then that spouse gets to choose whether they want the A list as their property to take from the divorce or their B list they want to take from the divorce. And that's how courts will have couples divide their property, and they'll call it do an AB list.